JiJi's Party Playhouse. Can you spell it? JiJi's Party Playhouse.
Yes, we can!
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm doing a room makeover for my son, and here's one of the projects I'm working on. I got this tray from Dollar Tree and this candle holder. I'm going to spray paint it and personalize it for him. We have this jar that I'm also going to spray paint. But what I usually do is put it on something to spray paint it. To hold it up while I spray paint it. Gotta be careful because this is glass. Now I cut out my design on the sticker paper. Some of my son's room, he loves NWA. This size is 5.9 by 9.2. Well, I tried to get it as close as I could, but. Now I'm just gonna stick it down to the tray. That's pretty good. The next step is we're gonna cover this with Mod Podge. I'm gonna add this little. This is 3 by 4 inches. So we're gonna put this on here. This one should be easier. We're also gonna paint over this with Mod Podge as well. When you paint over it with Mod Podge, it doesn't allow the epoxy to seep under and wet the design. You gotta make a seal with it. He loves NWA. He's going to be 12 years old, so I'm redoing his whole room NWA. So I wanted to make a few custom pieces, and you can see his name on it. Jordan. So he wants to be a DJ. So I'm kind of turning his room into like a little DJ studio. Got some Mod Podge. Now this is just to seal it. This is gonna dry clear, so you don't really have to worry about it too much. okay. I think that's okay. So we have our part A, part B, the measuring cup. I like these because it has the measurements on it. So let's mix it up. B is way thinner than A. All right, so I'm gonna pour B into A. Thank you. And here's the finished product. I think it came out great, and he loves it. It has a few water spots on it, but next time I'll use an extra coat of Mod Podge. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.